You're sure it'll fly, Waka?
She will. She probably will.
Let's get out of here. Aren't for the space station.
First, you'll need a way in. We disabled the shipment freighter en route to the station. They were hauling Sansana.
Sansana? Like, spice?
Not until it's processed. Pick it up, and pose as the delivery.
What's with all this junk out here?
Thank the solar winds for that. But don't worry, this ship can handle anything.
Right.
There's the ship. Blast the cargo loose.
Uh-huh.
Get us close while I fire up the tractor beam.
That's our mark. Drop the cargo or die.
Raiders, just what we needed. Don't let them hit.
Waka, I know. We have to fight. I can't get the cargo if they're firing on us.
Just protect the trailblazer. Space station coordinates in.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine. So, this is what we're breaking into?
Yeah. Just don't do anything suspicious. You know what? I'm gonna disable the ship's weapons, just in case.
Using us
because it's Crimson Dawn. She is. Okay, boxes of Sansana. We've got boxes of Sansana on an imp space station. Great. Okay, this is a lot. You know it's not too late to just hand over the cargo and get out of here.
No, I need parts to fix my ship, and this is how I get them. We're doing this. We have to.
So you want me to just... what? Distract the imps while you find the data vault?
Oh, great idea, Waka. I'll sneak out in the cargo elevator.
All right.
What did I get us into next? Let's just sneak out and find a floor plan, unseen. The next job will be better. Data vault.
Increasing our credit flow, but is the risk really worth it?
You could always request a transfer.
I've considered it, but...
But you're getting used to the life, the extra
Nick's
money...
There. Happens,
aren't you?
Good boy.
Drop that! Calling for backup!
credit flow, but is the risk really worth it?
You could always request a transfer.
I've considered it, but...
But you're getting used to the life the extra money affords, aren't you?
What can I say? Thorden makes it very difficult to leave.
That's our terminal.
Have you completed the headcount?
Yes, yes.
Someone nearby?
Look, you can't have pikes just wandering around this station.
Yes, which is why we don't. This is a title operation. We wouldn't have been able to keep it up for this long.
Okay, data vault, it's in the maintenance bay. All right, let's get that door open.
Hey, Kay, the officer's inspecting the goods. You found the files?
No, keep her busy.
I was just thinking, the pikes run Miragana. Maybe instead of deleting their debts, you frame Crimson Dawn, tell Gorak everything, and get a big reward.
Double-cross Alira?
Think about it. What's stopping her from cashing in on your death mark?
Hey, I never told you about my death mark.
Word gets around, Kay. Oh, wait, she's coming back.
It's time to go. Oh, that was close. headed for us.
Nothing here. Moving to next sector.
Nix, get to cover. Plan said the data vault's here somewhere.
Probably there.
Can I get over there? Hey, buddy, hit that button.
Got ambushed by raiders.
data vault. Okay, let's wipe some debts.
Come on, come on.
Oh, these files are impossible to understand.
What are you, one of Thornton's guys?
Whoa. Yes?
No, you are an intruder. And if you don't want me to sound the alarm, you'll get me out of here.
I'm sorry, you are?
Boss Knock. I am Thornton's bookkeeper. A fancy name for a prisoner.
I thought prisoners were usually in, you know, cells.
They call it creative punishment. It's what I get for being so smart. All the governor's bribes, kickbacks, shady deals, they all go through me.
Kay, we gotta hurry this up. Just pick who you want to pin this on.
Let's help each other then. Scrub some records for me and I'll get you out of here.
Delete data? Easy. What in it?
Boss Knock, erase Crimson Dawn's debts onto Shara.
Thornton's not gonna like that, which means I love it. The Dawn better be ready for what's coming. I'll wipe the files and meet you in my extraction cruiser.
Extraction cruiser?
I've had a long time to plan this, intruder. Get it moving from that terminal behind you.
Okay, Boss Knock. What do I do?
Call the cargo elevator.
You did it, intruder. It's moving!
Great. And my name is Kay.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, so, extraction cruiser is acting up. There's a rock that should give her a power surge.
Something bad. There. You good?
Yes, yes. Follow me. I will lead us out of here. You're going to drop this energy barrier or what?
I thought you had this all planned out.
I do. And I plan for you to drop this energy barrier.
The imp's not buying it.
What?
I've locked the trailblazer down, but they're trying to pry her doors open. Hurry up!
I'm coming.
Any more Pike visitors coming through today? Yes. Why did we let scum like that up here?
the scale of our operation keeps them in line. I'm ready.
Yeah, yeah, let's go. I got it, Boss Knock.
Guard duty again.
Wouldn't it be faster if I carried you?
What? I'm not leaving my stuff here. Hey, the other door didn't open. You sure you pushed the right button?
I'm learning as I go here, Bosnock. Wait. Okay, here we go.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Hey, hey, hey! What'd you do? I'm falling.
I don't know what happened. I pushed a button.
Find me! Intruder! You have to get down here!
Hey, so how'd you end up here?
An elf with no sense of humor caught me counting the back guards. Hey, intruder, someone's coming.
Bosnock! You there? Uh-oh. Did that work?
Beautifully.
sounds like you need to override the cargo authorization.
I heard. Where's the hangar control bay?
Up ahead.
All right, Nix, go get him. We're not getting through that hangar with all those troopers. Maybe we can get them out of here. Okay, one. Oh, biological sample. Stormtroopers are clearing out down there. This is our chance, Nix. Let's get back to the ship. You okay, Nix? We'll be fine, buddy.
Trailblazer.
won't stop. They won't quit.
On the plane.
Oh, this ain't good.
Hit us!
relay. We get over there, we wipe its data, and the imps forget all about us.
Right, okay. Guess I'll need to take out these ties first. Taking damage!
System. Just need a few seconds, uninterrupted. Back to Miragana. Quick. Is this guy joining our crew, or...?
We're not a crew, and no, he is not. Good now. Oh, okay, let's see how Gorak reacts to all this.
Solar windshielding before attempting descent. new ship upgrades.
Busy right now.
Yeah, you any good at Sabak?
What? Yeah, I'm from Canto Bight.
Good. I got some high rollers looking for a challenge at McCall's. Go take their money. Sorry to interrupt, Gorak. I can see that you...
Why are you here?
I got you a new bookkeeper.
I wasn't aware I needed one.
Yeah, that's the thing. Crimson Dawn hired me to frame you, but instead I framed them. This bookkeeper, Bosnock, he wants protection. He worked for Thornton, knows every deal the governor's made with your competition.
We'll look after this Bosnock. But tell me, why the gift?
Just a favor.
Then you should know. A bounty hunter working for Zarek Besh has been asking about your death mark. She calls herself Vale.
Vale? Huh, I'll keep an eye out. Thanks.
I repay favors, Kay Vess.